cardiovascular workout is running in place, okay, or jumping jacks. Take care. Hi, this is Paeng, Nepomuceno. Exercise is the best way to boost your immune system. In my case, I have some heavy objects that I can show you in how to get fit and stay healthy. Well, for the first exercise, I do chest workouts. And in my case, my heavy object is a bowling ball. It's 15 pounds, but you can use anything much lighter than that. Then I do 3 sets of these 15 repetitions. It goes this way for the chest. Okay, 3 sets of that. And another chest workout is still with a bowling ball. Then I go to the shoulders. Shoulders, you can do this with a 9-pound barbell. You can do this. 3 sets of each, 15 reps. And barbell overhead, dumbbell. Back to the bowling ball. Do this 3 sets, 15 reps. Or another way is go to the alternate curls. Now you want to warm up your lats or back, again with the ball. 15 reps, then turn around, this time with your left hand. Another tricep exercise. Exercise. On your arm. Okay, 3 sets, 15 reps. For the leg workout, leg lunges is best. You do that 3 reps, 3 sets, 15 reps. Okay? The heart is a muscle too. In my case, I like to put my bike on a trainer since it's locked down. And I do this about half hour. Stay safe, everyone. God bless.